I'm Paul from Ray White North Quays. The one question I get asked more than any other is, Paul, what's the market doing? And I wish I had a definitive answer. In fact, I wish I could control the market because it would make my life a lot easier. I wish I could influence the RBA and interest rates, decide the outcome of federal elections, and stop the European Union from breaking apart, but I can't. And this is just between you and me. I don't care what the market's doing. If, when you decide to sell your property, remember, it's not the promise of a price that gets your home sold for top dollar, it's the process. And I can control the process, including your method of sale, home presentation, the marketing you undertake, and my ability to negotiate the best possible price. So, what has been happening in your local area? Yes, prices in Perth have seen varied growth over the past 12 months. A total of 224 homes changed hands in Duncraig in the 2015 calendar year, according to REWA, with a 4.1% decline in values compared to 2014. But in the first half of this year, 92 properties have sold, with an increase in house prices of 1.8%, while the current median sits in the low 700s. So, based on these facts, has the current market cycle bottomed out and are we on the way back up again? What I do know is that despite the doomsayers and the so-called experts predicting a cataclysm, the sky is not falling in. The market is moving and Duncraig sellers are getting premium prices for their properties.
For example, I sold this original 4x2 at 26 Carnroth Way recently for $800,000 on the first weekend. This 4x2 at 21 Strathire Drive sold for $890,000, and 2 Kelso Court went for $935,000, as well as 3 side-by-side lots I sold on Beach Road for a record price.
As your local agent on the ground, what I'm hearing from buyers day in, day out, and from one home open to the next is, we want to get into Duncraig. We want to live in the area. Paul, we just missed out on that home. Have you got another one just like it? And why wouldn't you want to live in this postcode? Fantastic schools, big homes on big blocks, parks, public transport, and in a neighbourhood where everything is in easy reach. If you're thinking of upgrading or downsizing, or you just want more market information, call me today. Call Paul and get your home sold.